He's transformed the fortunes of his party and now promises to transform the fortunes of his people. The youngest chief minister of India's most politically significant state. Ladies and gentlemen, at the India Today Mind Rocks 2012, let's raise a warm round of applause as I welcome upon stage the chief minister of Uttar Pradesh, Mr. Akhilesh Yadav. Speak about his journey from Begaji to Netaji. Before he speaks, once again, ladies and gentlemen, for Akhilesh Yadav.